huge impact out there, make a huge difference. Stand for what you believe in. Don't go with what's popular and what's trendy. If you believe in something, stand for it. I thought the governor, when he first got in there, Schwarzenegger, was going to make some serious changes. He's the Terminator. He's going to go in there and handle it. Nobody can mess with him, right? He did. When he first got there, he put the R on the end of the CDC. It's supposed to become more rehabilitative. He made some good, positive changes. I was like, hell yeah, he's doing good. Somewhere along the line, the politics caught up. The prison unions caught up. All the entrenched powers that be caught up. And they started ostracizing and blackballing him. Somewhere along the line, he teamed up with, it was Bush back then. And there was all kinds of stuff that was going on. I'm reading the paper every day. And all of a sudden, he turned on a dime because his political future was over if he didn't. That's what it comes down to. Let me ask you a question. Let's say that my idea, since I turned my life around writing novels and I'm getting great reviews and I'm now a bestseller, because it's the material, it's the stuff I've lived through, it's better than what we're seeing on TV. And guess what? There's tons of people out there that are in prison, especially appellate debate, Corcoran, these places that have gone through it. They write down some of the stuff. They learn how to write really well. Blow you away. Way better than the stuff we're seeing on TV. True prison folk, true life stuff that would blow you away. If we got these, let's say we started giving these people on public debate and Corcoran the ability to start writing, the ability to start turning their lives around, to use them for examples, that hey, this is how they're turning their life around. That's going to run downhill. All the kids going in the wrong way, in the wrong direction, you're going to see, hey, they're turning the corner. It's not cool to gangster your way to Pelican Bay. There's no future in that. That's what I want to see happen. What if that solution worked in the next 10 years or less than that? What if you guys are even more brilliant and you come up with an idea that's going to fix the problem? Okay? Guess what? The union doesn't want that to happen. The police don't want that to happen. They're getting paid for it not to happen. So this is what I want you to take with you as you keep going in this direction that you're going right now, and just realize that you can make a huge difference. Stand for what you believe in, and don't just go with the flow like so many people do, because it's not helping us. It's not going to fix anything. It's not good for your kids. It's not good for your community. Anything else?
So let's take questions for either of